morning just to start my day. Turn on the TV, make some coffee, wipe the sleep away from my eyes, and there's no surprise about a lady crying, saying that her son was too young to die. Then a man goes and takes the life of himself and his children, cause he's lost his wife. The folk may talk about it for that day, but the shock of the reality blows away. We've grown up to the tragedies we face, and it'll be the way until it's all erased. Be